free food for cops at any Broward or Miami-Dade Arby's Friday. Company's CEO said in a statement, as a show of our appreciation and support, this Friday, September 4th, we invite you to visit any of our restaurants in the Dade-Broward metro area to receive a free combo meal of your choice. Simply show up in uniform to receive your free meal, compliments of your friends at Arby's. Their friends at McDonald's giving away food first.
We have a surprise for you guys.
No need for Pembroke Pines police officers to leave the building Thursday morning. Food came to them. McDonald's partnered with a local radio station to deliver bag after bag of pancakes and McMuffins.
Thank you.
Whole Foods also put out a spread, and local residents brought boxes of donuts and coffee.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We appreciate the outpouring of support that we've received from the community throughout this whole ordeal.
The ordeal happened Tuesday night at this Arby's in Pembroke Pines, when a clerk reportedly didn't want to serve Sergeant Jennifer Martin in the drive-thru. And when she finally did get her food, she wasn't comfortable eating it. The clerk says it was all just a misunderstanding.
Would you ever refuse to serve a police officer a meal that she paid for?
For what? She's hungry, I'm gonna give her some food.
Friday afternoon, an official meeting seemed to be taking place inside the restaurant. The manager sitting down with several men, no one ordered food. Pembroke Pines police say the matter has been resolved. Still, support for the department continues, with protesting cop wives and restaurants lining up to make sure the force is fed.
We're here today to show our love for the community and the people that take care of us as first responders in the community.